above where it will be cutting. This will be cutting about halfway through. It'll actually push it down just the hair more. That's how it goes. Push until it clicks with this one. That tells you how sharp it's going to be. Measure it. Stick it up here and pull out the calipers. Down. That'll give you the number that you want.